More in the order of sales, 40 Spruce Drive in Rowville.
40 Spruce Drive, Rowville. Indoor-outdoor entertainer. Combining indoor and outdoor living with an emphasis on entertaining, this brilliant family home serves to delight with its formal and family zones, both spanning out onto an incredible alfresco deck and shimmering in-ground pool. Updated with brand new carpet, the formal lounge and dining room is superbly oriented to oversee guests as they arrive with an elegant bay window. Dado paneling and sliding doors all contributing to the room's comfort and style. The kitchen, meals and family room form the dream entertainer's domain, complete with wet bar and combustion fireplace, while sliding doors spill the space out onto a huge covered entertaining deck that overlooks the sparkling solar-heated, salt-chlorinated in-ground pool and compact backyard. Meeting the needs of the growing family, there are four bedrooms, master with walk-in robe and ensuite, second bedroom with walk-in robe, plus two massive rear bedrooms with built-in robes, serviced by a stylish family bathroom with floor-to-ceiling tiling, separate toilet and updated laundry. Notably appointed with ducted heating, air conditioning, ducted vacuum, solar electricity panels, water tank, plus a double garage. Impressively positioned on approximately 770 square metres, only a hop, skip and a jump from Park Ridge Primary and Reserve, near Rowville Lake Shopping Centre, buses, plus the Monash and Eastlink freeways.
Well, again, ladies and gentlemen, thank you. For your patience there, we've got a few to get through, but we're almost there. So, ladies and gentlemen, 60 days settlement, or unless it's been agreed to prior to start today's auction, of course. I will make special mention, we do have a couple of phone bidders on the line today. So if you see the agents just with a phone to the hand and putting up their hands and bidding, they are representing signed off bidders there on the other end of those lines as well. So buyers, a great home, whether it be investment or owner occupied, either way, location is first class, a moment to everything. It's the absolute heartland of Rowville here at Spruce Drive. Everything out to the shops and whatever it may be, schools, all within a moment's walking distance from where the property lies. But of course, at the home as well, updated bathrooms, an absolute credit to the home. But again, as we move into that lifestyle, we see more and more of it. The outdoor entertaining and swimming pool is certainly going to delight a lot of friends and family over the warmer months as well. So ladies and gentlemen, we've seen how it's done. We're absolute pros at it now. So who'd like to get me started? Where do I see the opening bidder offer? Where do we see a start? You call it out, buyers. Who's going to get me going? What do we say for a start? At $650,000, and welcome in, sir. At $650,000, here we go. What do we say? At $650,000, I'll take your 20 in the rise. At $650,000, $700. Good bid straight in. At $700,000. At $700,000, keep those 20s rolling. At $720. At $720 now. At $720,000, which way do we go? At $720,000. At $40, I should think so. At $740,000. At $40 now, here we go again. What do we say? At $740,000, here we are. Are we in? Are we out? Need to know. At $740,000. Yes, no, maybe. Quickly, though. At $740,000. Call it then, buyers. At $740,000. Round the room we go. At $740,000. First call then, buyers, at $740,000. Second call at $740,000. For the third and final call, $750,000. 45, at 745, at 745 now, at $745,000, here we go again, what do we say? Another big bid if you like, Dave, at 745.
Take 750.
At $750,000, gone quiet on the phone and up the back, at $750,000, at $750 now, in around, need to know quickly though, at $750,000, at $750,000, yes. Are we done? Are we finished here? At $750,000, call it then, at $750,000. Need to know, quickly test, at $750,000. First call then, buyers, at $750,000. Second call, at $750,000. For the third and final call, at $750,000. Are we all done? Oh, what's that? One at 751. At 751. Dave, keep me up in higher.
760.
760, thank you. At 760. At 760 now. And up we go. At 760,000. At 760 now. Here we go again. What do we say? At 760. At $760,000. Are we done here? Des, turn away from me. I'm not going to ignore you. At $760,000. At 760 now. At $760,000. First call then, buyers, at $760,000. Second call at $760,000. For the third and final call at $760,000, we're all done. All finished, all silent here. At $760,000. Yes, no, quickly. At $760,000. Are we all out? All silent. All finished here at $760,000. Matt, let's get that think music up. At $760,000, a moment to think, a moment to chat. Thank you again. Let's see how that thick music went, Dave. What did we say here?
A bit of 795.
At 795. So at $795,000, there we go, guys. If you waited to hear those words, we're on the market. We sell no better, better offer here. At $795,000, there it is. At 795. At 795,000 now. Here we go again. What do we say? At 795. Are we done? Finished and silent. If you've waited to hear, here you are, selling absolutely. Made no mistakes about it. Back to the phone there, Tess. At $795,000. At $795,000, here we go again. What do we say? Is there an earlier bidder there? Lost you somewhere around the room at $795,000, but make it clear, buyers, this is it. Take your further advance if you will at $795,000. At $795,000, are we in? Are we out? Need to know quickly. Think you've done it. Almost there. Just one last quick whip around the room just to make sure we've exhausted every last and final bit there. At $795,000. Here it is then, buyers. We are selling and playing for keeps then at $795,000 for the first call then, buyers, at $795,000. For the second call at $795,000. For the third and final call at $795,000. Here we go then, buyers. We are selling then. All done. All silent. We are selling, selling, and sold. Congratulations.